Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm going to show you PDO threads that are used to lift the brow region. Now, in the past, I've shown neuromodulators to stop the downward pull. We've also shown fillers in the temple area in the brow to lift the eye. And of course, a slightly more open eye gives a rested look. And here, I'm going to take you to the video now where we're going to use these PDO threads. So we'll go to the video and I'll describe it more as I apply them.
We're cleansing the area, of course, and then I'm going to use 29 gauge 1.5 inch coil threads. The younger the patient, the more natural fat that's there, and we can add a little bit of volume to create more lift. As skin gets thinner, we might need to use a straight thread, and of course, as we apply it, we have to go over the temporal line. Remember, bone is tender, and if we hit the bone, it's going to cause a headache and it's going to create some discomfort. So we go around that. We leave our initial thread in for hemostasis. We apply another thread, and these results will last anywhere from a year to two. But patients often will want more threads sooner because they like the look, and you can always add a couple more and put them in different planes as well.
So there you see PDO threads used for a brow lift. If you want to see before and after pictures, go to RajaniMD.com. Better yet, subscribe to this channel for further tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.